This might be a page in your life. It might even be a chapter in your life. But it ain't the book, baby. You are not finished writing yet. There is still time. You still in the game. And there's still time in the game. You can still win the game. You still have time. All right, so I want to tell you a story, a toothpaste story, if you will. So when I was a little kid, man, my aunt, I don't know what it was, but when I go to my aunt's house, she had this thing about toothpaste, right? What my aunt would do is she had this contraption at the bottom of her toothpaste. Yeah, we talking about toothpaste because we talking about success. And she would put this little plastic piece at the bottom of her toothpaste, right? And what happens is she would turn it, and that contraption would turn it, and that contraption would turn it. And what I discovered at my aunt's house is that she got more out of her toothpaste than we got at our house because of the way we used it. Woo! I just dropped something deep on you. I don't know if you caught what I said. That we all live life. That we all live life. Some of us, we get more out of it. Right? Some of us get more out of life. You might have to work a little harder. You might have to start at the bottom and roll that baby up. But I'm telling you, you gotta squeeze it. Put the contraption on and squeeze it, boy. Why? Because I need you to get every single thing you can get out of it.